Maria, but normally people call me Fox. I'm 19 and I'm from capital of Poland, Warsaw. And I am bisexual. I want to move out from Poland. I'm not really a family and Catholic person, I'm agnostic. Generally, my family is extremely strict. It's a Catholic family and it's kind of divided because my parents are divorced and my father has his second family. Now he has two boys because, you know, in Polish family it's very unlikely to have only girls. And my father had only girls. And I can't change. It was huge disappointment for me. Even if I tried, even if I wanted to. And I can't change. Even if I tried, even if I wanted to. My love, my love, my love, she keeps me warm. She keeps me warm. My family don't even know that I'm bisexual.
Oh, okay.
Because now I'm only, you know, kicked out from the home. I still can meet with my mom or with my sister. My little sister is the most important person for me, so now I can see her. And I think after my family will find out that I'm bisexual, they won't allow me to meet with her because, you know, I can influence on her young brain. I feel extremely bad and it makes me feel the worst person that I am actually, because I didn't choose this. I found out when I was 13 or 14 and it was disaster for me because I couldn't say this to my friends. I couldn't talk about it to my family. So it was awful. Some people, when they find out, they just don't talk to me. We have this, I don't know, part of the town called Praga, and you don't want to be there. If you will be there, survive and came out alive, you will be the happiest person on the planet, because it's extremely violent. It's an extremely dangerous place. People die there. It's an awful experience. And you can actually feel that everybody are looking at you, like not looking at you, they're staring and waiting if something happens to you. Because they want to see that.